bizarre return of events, believe it or not, a herd of 8 donkeys were rounded up and kept in the district jail in Uttar Pradesh, Jalun, for almost 4 days for allegedly damaging sampling in the prison premises. The plants were said to have been very expensive. The corps refused to release the donkeys as the owner pleaded with them.
कदे नुकसान किए थे, वहाँ मंगवाए थे, पेड़ पौधे लगवाए थे, जिनको मना किया गया, कई दिनों मना किया गया, नहीं माने गधे वाले, आने पर मना किया गया था, लेकिन नहीं माने, वो छोड़ देते थे, वो नुकसान कर गए पेड़।
कितना नुकसान कर गए थे आपका?
अब काफी महंगे महंगे पेड़ आए थे साहब, मंगवाए थे, जो नुकसान कर गए।
The 8 donkeys were detained on November 24, following which the owner made frantic search for the animals. Someone informed the owner, identified as Kamlesh, about the donkeys having been detained by police. Kamlesh then approached the jail authorities with his request to let the animals go free, but the authorities refused to release the donkeys for 4 days. He rushed to the local BJP leader Shakti Gahoi for help. The BJP leader accompanied Kamlesh to the prison and secured release of the donkeys.